So guys, welcome back to another video to play Wolverhampton Wanderers at Elland Road. It's after the game now, so I'm not going to spoil it. But my thoughts before the game was a 3-1 win for the Wolves, or even a 2-1 win. I didn't think we'd be able to get anything from the game. Obviously, we've been struggling to score recently. Southampton was absolutely abysmal. Let's get to the ground. Come on, Leeds. Hopefully pick up 3 points. Guys, welcome back. Thankfully, a 1-0 draw thanks to a late Rodrigo penalty. I thought it was first half was very good. Second half we slipped off a bit. Jimenez was just he's literally the Jack Grealish of Wolves. All he did was dive on the floor, and every time referee gave it, and he didn't even book him for diving either. So not more you can do about that. But I'd take a point with how we played. So, yeah, on we go to next Sunday. We play Norwich City away. Hopefully we'll be able to pick up 3 points there. They're struggling. They got beat 7-0 by Chelsea this weekend. Thanks for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button below. Subscribe if you haven't already. And we'll see you next Sunday, hopefully, for the Norwich City video. So, yeah, thanks for watching. Peace.